I finally got me a working VTM120. I'm running it into this 612 Mauler at 8 ohms.